My approach for the scares and the suspense sequences in this film are definitely much more grounded. I tried to put into the film, you know, things that happened to the family, you know, things that they would see, that they would experience in this house, you know, a rocking chair on its own, like a creaking door. Those are classic haunted house horror movie tropes, but there's a reason why they're there, because when they work, they're so effective. I've always said what makes scary movies work is not so much the visual, it's the sound. It's what you think you see through the sound design that is the most important thing.